The Natrona boys basketball team certainly endured some struggles this past season, but were very competitive in the 4A state tournament. In the opening round, the Mustangs did lose to eventual state champion Gillette 64-62. NC dominated the backboards 44-19 and also made 14 of 17 free throws. Ben Akers was a monster for Natrona in that game with 27 points and 11 rebounds. Jesse Harshman had 10 points. In the consolation round, Natrona got by Cheyenne Central 73-65 as Ben Akers was a monster again with 25 points and 13 rebounds. Carson Johnson added 13. In the fifth and sixth place game, Natrona dropped a 69-65 decision to Cheyenne East to finish the season 8-19. Akers capped off an incredible state tournament with 29 points. Individually, Ben Akers was named All-State and Brett Norvell was named All-Conference. This team did not have a double-digit score. Akers, Norvell, and Brennan Hagar averaged 9 points a game, and Jet George threw an 8 a game. Now, Natrona will have a new complexion next season with Akers, Hagar, Harshman, and Norvell, all seniors from this past season. Jet George and Carson Johnson will be returning seniors.